Take him to the middle and spin him around now. And get after him a little. Now the other way. Now try to trot him a good ways and stop him. Try to get a pretty good stop on him.